Hello, everyone, and welcome back to an all-new episode of the Strategy and Dolo Show presented by Club Killers. My name is DJ Dolo.
And I'm your boy, DJ Strategy.
And boy, do we have an exciting episode for you today.
That's right, baby. We switched it up a little bit.
Rather than us each picking a song, we're picking one song, and we're going to debate whether we think it's smash or we think it's trash. The song we chose for this week is Drake, Money in the Grave.
You said earlier that you knew this song was going to be a hit before you even heard it because you saw girls quoting it on their Instagram captions. That is a telltale sign when a girl decides to take some lyrics from some Drake song that has nothing to do with the photo that she just took in the mirror and filtered six different times.
Watch the lyrics they post, okay? It's usually a good inclination of where they're at emotionally, sexually.
The lyrics they post will definitely let you know whether they're ready to smash or not.
Thinking of smash? I'm gonna go ahead and call it a smash.
I agree, it's a smash. Topic of the week is pay to play. I know it sounds like a lot more fun than it really is, but we're talking about when people try to get you to play their shitty fucking music because they know that you're a DJ in the clubs.
Not to get confused with requests, which are also pay to play, but this is a little different.
I made this song, you should play this.
Yeah, and a lot of times they don't even offer to fucking pay. What? I was like, listen, I fucking listened to your song, who you fucking yodel on it, sound like shit. I don't want to fucking play this. If I play this, people are going to look at me like I'm an asshole, okay? It's already hard enough to break records of, like, famous people.
That's the problem. When you play the record, you take full responsibility for it. So, like, yeah, I get it. You're down here with your fucking little bottle of comp vodka after the record. You spent all your money in the studio trying to get someone to produce it. Cool, we get it. But when I play that fucking trash, everyone in this club is looking at me.
They're not looking at you.
I am the conductor at the moment. You want to throw me some cash? I might play your trash.
Cash for trash.
Cash
That's
for
what
trash.
This should have been. Not pay to play. Cash for trash.
The shittier your song is, the more money it's going to cost to play, right? What's that comparable to? It's like
a speeding ticket when you have a worse speeding ticket, they charge you more. It's like a fine.
It's a fine.
It's
exactly what it is.
For your shitty fucking music.
It's exactly what it is. It's a fine. You want to make good music, it'll be played for free. You want to make fucking garbage, you're going to get fined.
You're getting fined. This is a fucking $10,000 ticket for your fucking horrible ass song.
Now, you also have to realize that your song's gonna get played like every other song that gets played. Verse and a chorus. We're not playing the whole fucking thing. Your shit's getting cut off, dog. Jay-Z has hits. I'm talking hits. Billionaire. I'm cutting his songs off too. Why the fuck would I let yours run? I feel good. I feel like I got a lot off my chest in this session. You guys were here to do it with us, and I appreciate that. We'll see you guys next week. Make sure you follow us on every social media, Instagram, Facebook, at Strategy and Dolo. Subscribe to clubkillers.com, and we'll see you guys next week. Let's go, champ.
This has been a clubkillers.com presentation.